JRCM Gudasium. This is Gopakumar from Bangalore. There are many new products which are coming up in RCM, which is very good in improving our immunity as well as our body conditions. So one of the latest launched product is the Kada powder, RCM Kada powder. So this kind of powders were initially, in olden days, you know, with this type of masalas were actually prepared at homes and given to children and old age people for staying away from the diseases. So this Kada powder contains many types of jeera, then dhania, cinnamon, cardamom, cloves, black pepper, dry ginger. So many types of such immunity boosters. So how to consume it? After, you can take twice in a day, after breakfast and after lunch. So after lunch, when you take this, you take it with S5, along with S5. S5 also you can include it while taking it after lunch. So how to make prepare this Kada powder drink? Take a spoon of Kada powder, mix it in a glass of warm water, add 3 to 4 drops of that tulsi, pancha tulsi, which what RCM has launched recently. Panch tulsi drop, about 3 to 4 drops. Add a little of lemon, or you can even get gooseberry powder. Gooseberry powder also you can buy from the market. You can add either lemon or gooseberry powder. Little of that. You can even add honey. If you can get original honey, a little bit of honey for taste, improving the taste, or black salt or Himalayan salt. Black salt or Himalayan salt will give better taste. Honey will give better taste. If you are diabetic, you can avoid. If you are worried of using honey, you can avoid honey and take Himalayan rock salt or black salt. So this combination, you can take it either after breakfast in the morning or after lunch in the afternoon. After lunch, when you take it along with S5. This is an excellent immunity booster product. You can promote it to everyone in the team. This will actually make our body alkaline, so that, you know, this virus kind of microbes does not grow in an alkaline body. So when you use tulsi syrup, tulsi drops, it actually brings our body alkaline, the alkaline level up, so the bacteria won't grow. And jeera, you know, it fights against bacteria. So the entire combination is an excellent product. Everybody in the house has to consume this drink daily and improve your immunity, improve your digestive system, and stay healthy. Okay, JRCM.